you'll see examples of this from time to time in history. People who see the results of their own ideas shoved in their faces and suddenly don't like them anymore. You know, a good example, to be honest with you, were people like, I was thinking more of Erasmus and St. Thomas More.